Hi everyone. In my last video, the Arduino Nano PLC by J R Electrokits was programmed with the Outseal Studio, LDmicro, FLProg, and the Arduino IDE. In this video, we will see how it can be programmed with the OpenPLC Editor. The Arduino Nano PLC was designed and made based on the Outseal PLC Nano with its pin mapping as shown. Whereas the OpenPLC Editor has a different pin mapping for the Arduino Nano. Fortunately, the pin mapping of all supported microcontroller boards can be reassigned in the OpenPLC Editor. To test the I/O functionality of the Arduino Nano PLC, two push button switches are connected to inputs S1 and S2, and then to 24-volt power supply. The G1 push-in terminal is connected to the power supply GND. Two 24-volt indicator lamps are connected to the relay terminals RL1 and RL2 and to the 24-volt power supply. The other terminals of RL1 and RL2 are then connected to GND. A potentiometer is connected to the analog input A1 and the board 5-volt and GND. You can download and install the OpenPLC Editor from autonomylogic.com. The OpenPLC Editor is compliant with the IEC 61131-3 industrial standards that supports PLC programming languages such as ladder diagram, function block diagram, instruction list, structured tests, and sequential function charts. In the OpenPLC Editor, you must first check for updates. Then close and reopen the editor again for the updates to be reflected. Create a new project with its project folder for a start-stop switch using the ladder programming language option. Add Boolean variables for on and off digital inputs mapped to %ix0.0 and %ix0.1. And digital output variables for indicator and temp with %QX0.0 and %QX0.1. Add an analog input integer variable for port mapped to %IW0. Add a right and a left power rail. Then add a negated contact for the on, a normal contact for the indicator, a normal contact for the off, and a negated contact for the temp variable. Add a normal coil for the indicator and temp variables. And connect them as shown. Add a variable for ports and another with constant 1000. Add a greater than comparator block and connect its output to the temp coil. Also connect the variables to the inputs of the comparator block. Then click on the transfer program icon. Select the Arduino Nano board type and the port number with the Nano connected to your computer. The pin mapping of the Arduino Nano can be reassigned to that of the Arduino Nano PLC in the I/O config tab. Reassign the digital inputs to A0, A1, A2, A3, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The digital outputs are 13, 12, 11, 6, 7, and 8. The analog inputs to A6 and A7. And the analog outputs are 9 and 10. Then return to the transfer tab and click on the transfer to PLC button. If this is the first time you are hitting this button, all the microcontroller board files in the OpenPLC editor will be downloaded to your PC. The indicator is turned on when the on button is pressed and the port variable value is below 1000 with the temp indicator off, and turned off when the off button is pressed. When the indicator is on and the port variable value exceeds 1000, the temp indicator is turned on and the indicator will go off. Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, and press the bell button if this video is helpful. I hope to see you in the next video.